the 2nd of December, 2023. 10 works and performances that helped me make sense of 2023. Global conflict and personal loss encouraged our critic to seek out art that gave her a better understanding of grief and healing.